New at 6, we're working to learn more details about this accident on Youngstown's north side. It happened just a short time ago on Covington Street. Now, the vehicle didn't go into the building, but it did smash into an air conditioning unit. A fence was also damaged. Right now, it appears no one was hurt. We hope to have more information for you tonight at 10 and 11.